So Jeremy Call just sent over the architectural, kind of a 3D mock-up, it looks like, of the house here. Let me just show you what he's got for us. So this is our upstairs apartment, and then it's got this patio area out here over the garages. There's a gateway here, a little cover over the door, the two garages. This is the walkway up to the house. Kind of looks like his house, which is kind of cool. There's the porch, that's into the master bedroom. I'm just going to spin the house around. I can see through those windows, it looks like he's drawn stuff into that. So that's kind of a little bit of a butterfly thing here. So that's kind of interesting. Let's see what that porch area looks like. Hey, there's somebody sitting there. Oh, it's just the grill area to the window there, and then probably over to the front door here. So let's take a peek here through these windows. This is a bedroom in here. And then this is looking through the house from the backyard. So there's the backyard. I really like the overhangs that he's got. I mean I think that looks pretty cool. The way this is kind of cantilevered over, I think that looks fantastic. So you can see there's the table and the couches and the stuff in there. So we'll get in there closer and look at it in a minute. This is inside the house. The upstairs is just really nicely done. I like the way he did this walk out here, so you can go out and look over the sunset and stuff. He did take the roof off of here, which is interesting. That's probably gonna work, but that's interesting. So let's take a look. Some planter boxes out here on the porch. Oh, wow, that's cool. And so he's got a little cover over on this with a fireplace right here on the second story. Oh, that's pretty cool. So then this has got also kind of covered as you walk into the front of the house. That front elevation just looks pretty tough. That looks cool. The butterfly is interesting because it gives us the opportunity to conserve water. Actually, we could probably find a way to channel all this water somewhere and put it into a big cistern or something. But that's what it looks like. So we'll zoom in a little bit more. He also gave me this that has some other designs. So this looks like the first one here. And then you can see here's the second one with kind of a flat roof here. And here's the third one that has a, basically looks like it has a pitched roof. Oh, okay. So this has a stairs that go up onto a flat roof. So we are going to have solar panels on here, so that'll be kind of interesting, but probably that flat would work well. And then he put a flat, kind of a pitched roof with a flat space on it. This was kind of what we had imagined, I think, originally, was the green area on the top, and then part of it not covered. And then that would allow us to put some solar panels and stuff up there. So this looks very similar. It's kind of a different color, it looks like, on the outside. I think I probably like this color scheme a little bit better just at first glance. Let's see if this. Oh, okay. So this is kind of what they all look like. You can see that house pretty much fills up that lot too. There it is from the back. Looks cool.